नमस्कार दोस्तों, मेरा नाम मोहित है। तो आज हम बात करने वाले हैं इको फ्रेंडली गणेश के मिसकंसेप्शंस के बारे में। अरे यार, आप लोगों को मैं क्या बताऊं, आई लाइक गणेश चतुर्थी सो मच दैट आई स्टार्ट वेटिंग फॉर गणेश वेयर इट एंड्स टू व्हेन विल इट विल स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट ईयर एंड व्हाट काइंड ऑफ डेकोरेशंस आई शुड डू, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ चेंजेस शुड आई मेक दिस ईयर टू मेक इट इंटरेस्टिंग। आई एम अ पर्सन लाइक दैट और सम पीपल अराउंड मी और इन यूजर्स आर सेइंग दैट कीप इको फ्रेंडली गणेश, कीप इको फ्रेंडली गणेश। ए गाइस, इफ यू वांट टू कीप देन यू कीप ना गाइस, व्हाई आर यू फोर्सिंग मी टू डू दैट, आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड। इट्स माय लाइफ, इट्स माय चॉइस, आई विल कीप व्हाटएवर आई वांट, यू पीपल आर नो वन टू स्टॉप मी। ओके, सम पीपल विल नॉट गेट मी, पीपल विल थिंक आई एम रूड, सो लेट्स एलाबोरेट दिस टॉपिक। डू यू नो गाइस how the eco-friendly ganeshas are made? Eco-friendly ganeshas are made by depleting the soil, which will lead to the soil erosion. You know guys, eco-friendly ganeshas require clay. You know how the clay is processed? For every 2 kgs of soil, for every 2 kgs of clay, we require 10 kgs of raw soil to process it. Yes, I am not wrong. We require 2, for every 2 kgs of clay, we require 10 kgs of raw soil. Do you know guys what is the demand of Ganesh idols in this market today? 17 crore people will buy Ganesh idols every year. The average weight of the Ganesh idol, let us keep 1 kgs. So we require 17 kg crores of clay, that is equivalent to 85 kgs crores of raw soil. Sounds interesting, which is a big number. You know guys, what is 85 kgs of raw soil? That 85 kgs of raw soil is a home for billions of bacteria, insects, earthworms, worms, insects, snakes. But no. You people have given it eco-friendly tag, then it will be eco-friendly. Please take this misconception out of your brain. This will definitely lead to the soil erosion. When there will demand increases for the soil, the people, what they do, they start depleting the top layer of the soil. The top layer of the soil contains many minerals and nutrients which require for the plant to grow properly. So if you people start taking the soil in the greed of clay, what will happen? Point one, they definitely lead to deforestation. Already wind, natural calamities, floods, overgrazing ne soil erosion ka maapdand bana raha hai. Ye naya trend lagu mat kijiye इस नेचर पे, सॉइल इरेशन का नया नाम देने। एंड पीपल, आई एम ऑल्सो सेइंग इट ऑल्सो इफेक्ट द सी लेवल्स एंड ऑल्सो इफेक्ट द पॉन्ड्स एंड पीपल आर लिविंग नियर बाय। सो गाइस, हैव यू एवर नोटिस्ड, एटलीस्ट ओके, डू एक्सपेरिमेंट हियर, टेक अ बकेट, फिल इट विद वाटर एंड एड सम मड इन इट। What will happen? The water will get dirty for sure, and the rest of the water, what will get? It will get flooded out. The same process will apply to the ponds and the rivers. When all the people will do immersion, what will happen? all the clay will go and accumulate at the bottom layer of the sea, and a small amount of rain also will lead to the flood, and the nearby people who are living there will get affected. That is the reason, guys. Just don't just follow the news. Please think and then follow. It's our life, mine. It's my choice that how I celebrate my festival. You people have problem, but every festival we have, if you are playing dole, it is a sound pollution. But in railway station, on roads, when the speakers will say "Yatrigan, kripya dhyan dijiye," then it is not a sound pollution. On the roads, pay your challenge by time. That is not a sound pollution. Pay your electricity bill. That is not a sound pollution. जब politicians अपने rally लेके आते हैं और दो ढोल बजा के पटाखे फोड़ के, that is a not sound pollution. अगर हम दिवाली के दिन पटाखे फोड़े तब sound pollution. जब हम ढोल रखे विसर्जन के दिन वो sound pollution. What the ghanta sound pollution, man? You really know what the sound pollution is? Actually, some sounds are really good. The vibration the dole creates, that vibration is very good for this nature actually. And it's also good for human beings who are listening. The body gets rejuvenating by that sounds. Have you ever noticed in the bridge, while doing the construction, they will leave some iron rods in every 5 meters. Why they do that? Why they do that? They do that because the vibration will make the bridge stronger and stop the bridge from collapsing. That is the main reason. But in sabko ye pata nahi, jab hum bajate hain to public nuisance us pe count kiya jata hai. So guys, stop blindly following the news and think about it. Celebrate as you like. On the other side, let's talk about the POP. The POP is Plaster of Paris Ganesh, which is made up of some metal rods and POP, which is recyclable actually. Have you ever people noticed that the government entities will recruit lot of people that day on the ponds, rivers, seas to remove that extra material after visarjan, the POP rods, metals and etc, which will directly go for next year's Ganesh making process. By adding 1 crore kg of POP, again we can satisfy those 17 crore people. So this is satisfying 17 crore people with less elements. As in the case of clay, we require every year 85 crore kgs of straw soil. So according to me, POP Ganeshas are the best, and also guys, it will look so beautiful, it will look so big and nicely, and it will definitely create a festival like environment when you purchase POP Ganeshas. And I have already purchased my POP Ganeshas. Many people tried to brainwash me. I never listened. When I was 6 years old, I forced my father to buy a Ganesha for me. Before that, they used to buy small Ganesh. On that day, me and my brother forced my dad such a way that we bought a 6-foot Ganesh that day. From that day to now, we are getting big Ganesha only, and we celebrate it very nicely, beautifully. So don't discourage anyone. It's our festival. We will celebrate on our rituals. We celebrate festivals yearly only once. Celebrate with all the happiness and enthusiasm you have. Jai Bharat. जय गणेश महाराज की। धन्यवाद।